cat said. And they purr their... Not... trying to say they're happy. They're just trying to say... Or they're expressing that... things just as they are. If they don't change, we'll be fine. That's not an idea of happiness. Right, Saki? Maybe you can hear him purring. That has more to do with... just this, just so, as is, nothing different, nothing more, nothing less. It's sort of a bliss of the moment. It isn't, I'm happy, it's just that there's no need to change, there's no desire for change, no request for change. Just a little bit of mom, a little bit of mom. A short little meditation on that feeling of just being as it is. No need to change. It's tough because your brain enters the moment of awareness with you. It says this could be better, this could be different in all its many ways. And the meditation is just to be so fully in the moment that there's no sense of how it might change. There's no desire for it to change, but there's no aligning of the mind on any version of its having changed. And so I'm taking my cue from the purring cat, Saki. Is signaling, likely unconsciously, he doesn't have a preference intruding on his living in this moment. Don't make this different. Don't push for that to change. Just be in as it is this moment. And the purring stems from that. Last chance to hear him pray.